Hi, y'all. Happy Wednesday. Boy, it's a hot one. It's around noontime right now. According to the thermometer, it says it's 83, 84 degrees out. I don't believe it. I think it's worse than that. I'm staying close to the air conditioner. I'm not going outside, at least until the sun goes down. Yeah, I hate the heat. I got my monkeypox vaccination on Monday, so in a couple of weeks I'll be covered, and I'll be cleared for who knows, maybe some intimate fun time, but we'll see. I'm taking PrEP, which is supposed to protect me against AIDS. I took the monkeypox exam. I mean, maybe I gotta protect myself against hepatitis, I suppose. I don't know. So many STDs to worry about if I was going to become active, but, so far I'm preparing for something that hasn't happened yet. I have not been sexually active in about, 36 years, maybe longer. No, 35 years. 35 years since I've had active sexual experiences, and they were the vanilla heterosexual experiences, so it's not even like I'm all that experienced, so we'll see. But anyway, I'm trying to stay away from the heat, staying at home, probably won't go out until this evening when it gets cool. I don't know. But, yeah. So, just hoping for the dog days to end. And it'll get cool again. And then hopefully I can do some interesting stuff. I'd like to maybe go thrift shopping this weekend with Pebbles. Maybe Saturday. I got these sunglasses, which I really like. I got the round, almost round, hippie glasses. They're rose colored, of course. That's perfect for me because I'm way more optimistic than I should be, even though I put on a very dour demeanor. I've got the Daria look, I suppose, but I'm actually quite upbeat most of the time, at least about my own prospects, maybe about things. I don't know. More upbeat than I should be. Anyway, so just trying to beat the heat. Can't wait till the summer's over. Fall is only 2 months away, and hopefully by mid-September, hopefully it'll cool down enough so it's tolerable. Anyway, you all enjoy your Wednesday and have a good day, and try to avoid the heat. All right, peace out. Bye-bye.